Have you upgraded to Ubuntu 16.10 only to find that Nautilus just won't open anymore? Has it given up all will to live, or at least bugging out? I've got a quick fix for you. I'm Epos Vox, here to make tech easier to understand and more fun via free educational videos. I'm here today with a new Ubuntu video. When I upgraded my System 76 Lemur to Ubuntu 16.10, I was very confused why my desktop wasn't showing any icons or files anymore. I didn't think anything of it until I tried to open the file manager, Nautilus, only to find that it closes every time I tried to open it. Running it from the command line showed there was some issue getting metadata info or permissions or something, but everything was set correctly as far as I could tell. The fix is fairly easy. Simply rename or delete your old Nautilus configuration file. Open up a terminal and type /.config/Nautilus. And the next part is renaming it to /.config/Nautilus-old and hit enter. Then reboot or log out and log back in. This fixed it for me, but you may need to go the extra step of entering the command and then reinstalling Nautilus altogether. Reboot and boom, should be fixed. I've seen a few other users have this issue with a 16.10 upgrade and this fix worked for them as well. Now my desktop icons are back and Nautilus appears to be working fine. I don't know what's going on with the Ubuntu updates this year, but they haven't been going too smoothly. I hope you enjoyed this quick fix for the Ubuntu 16.10 upgrades. This video was sponsored by System 76, the best distributor of Linux computers to help you unleash your potential. They're based here in the USA with great people to work with. Check the link in the video description down below or the YouTube card above to learn more. If you like this video, hit that like button and subscribe for more awesome tech and Linux videos. I'm Epos Vox, and I will see you in the next one.